Welcome to Chemistry. Thank you for choosing the channel to serve your meditation practices. I'm Reverend Penelope Stewart. I'll be your guide on your journey to healing and integrating with your shadow self. When we heal our shadow self, we find out who we truly are and we embrace our divinity. Congratulations on your newfound birthright, your divinity. Find a quiet space where you won't be disturbed for at least 20 minutes. If you have an obsidian stone, try using it for this meditation exercise. Obsidian is great for clearing out negative thoughts. It helps remove resentment, fear, and anger, and promotes healing. You can also burn a black candle to help repel any negativity. So find a comfortable position. You will need to go into the deepest parts of your mind for this meditation. This means you must be relaxed as possible.